control, you know.
Is that what it is? We're going to do a card trick using more than one person. More than one person. In fact, let's try and start with you, Ian, okay? Ian, just say stop anywhere you like, please.
Stop.
Are you happy there? Not this one, obviously. Would you take that card? Now, Ian, also, I'd like you to do this. I have a prediction here. Would you put your hand on top of that? Don't let it out of your sight, Ian. Very important. Madam, would you pull out stop anywhere you like, please?
Stop.
Wonderful. Would you take that card? Please remember what it is. That's very important as well. Madam, would you say stop as well anywhere you like?
Stop.
Obviously not this one, because I've seen it. So if you take that card. And finally, sir, just call out the word stop anywhere you like.
Stop.
Wonderful. If you take that card as well, have a look. For your card. Wonderful. So what I'd like, show the cards to each other, show them to the camera. I promise I won't look. Are you surprised? Has everybody seen their cards? Here we go, Ian. Ian, put your card back in the pack anywhere you like.
Stop.
Just whack it in there, Ian. I'm a professional. I can handle it. And madam, say stop anywhere you like, please.
Stop.
Perfect. Put your card back in. That's the second one. And let's see. Madam, you call out stop as I run my thumb down the side there.
Stop.
Oh, sorry. I misheard you there. There we go. That'll do. And finally, sir, if you would just say stop as well as I run my thumb down.
Stop.
Oh, that's quite near the top there. I'll give them a one-handed shuffle as well. Here we go. One-handed shuffle. Don't forget to ooh.
Ooh.
Okay. Now, believe it or not, we're going to find your card first, sir. All I do is squeeze the pack. One card. Shoots out the pack for the first time, sir. What was your card?
Seven of hearts.
Seven of hearts. We have a winner of the seven of hearts. Thank you very much indeed. I think we're doing well. Madam, would you blow on the seven of hearts? Well, that turns it into your force, babe. I don't believe it. We're running well now. I think we're doing well. Let's use your psychic ability, madam. Would you please just touch one? Just quickly touch one. Take it out. Did you find your own card? What was it?
Yeah.
The nine of diamonds, would it be? Yes, it is the nine of diamonds. Final coin. And your card. Believe it or not, sir, you've had your hand on that prediction the whole time.
No.
Let's have a look. Could it possibly be? Was it seven of hearts?
Yeah.
No, that wasn't your card. That wasn't your card. I just said it was the seven of hearts. Okay, seven of hearts. That was in fact your card, sir, wasn't it? The seven of hearts. If I open it up again, believe it or not, we have the four spades.
No.
No, I didn't say it was your card. I just said it was the four spades. Well, it should happen to be your card, yeah. In fact, I think you see where we're going with this. The nine of diamonds. No, it wasn't your card, but that was your card, wasn't it, madam? If we open it up one more time for the first time, sir, what was your card?
The Queen of Gloves.
We have a winner, the Queen of Gloves. There we go. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much, Ian. Thanks.